it feels crazy that in 2021 we haven't seen this, at least not it gravitating around to queer black female characters and having characters around them support them.
Mm-hmm.
That felt for me really wow, like I felt very lucky and very, very privileged.
So you were so fantastic to watch in this season of Master of None. It was so unexpected. I think, of course, certainly for me, it's not what I expected to see, but I'm so glad that I saw it, because I really can't think of a time that we've been invited into a relationship that has two Black women in it on screen like this. It's so weird that in 2021, we've never really seen real Black lesbian love on screen like this. What was it like? Tackle that.
Yeah, man, it felt like, gosh, I remember so many times on set, Aziz was just be like, this has never been done before. And like, in a kind of like, this has never been done before, but like, this has never been done before.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what I mean? Like, it feels, like you say, it feels crazy that in 2021, we haven't seen this. At least not it gravitating around to queer Black female characters and having characters around them support them.
Mm-hmm.
That felt for me really wow, like I felt very lucky and very, very privileged to be brought onto the team and to be a part of facilitating that story.
How much of you did you bring to her?
A lot, more than I usually do. I don't know whether this is the right I've always thought of myself as a bit of a character actor. Like I like to do kind of stuff that feels very far away from me, you know?
Mm-hmm.
This felt quite personal. I was a part of helping to write Alicia. You know, the script was written, but then I came in and kind of gave it a few things here and there. And I wouldn't say that, I would say this. And obviously, you know, Alicia is from London like me. And so there are some like ways that I say things that aren't the same as an American saying things. And during the filming of it, there felt like there was this really big collaborative energy, and that continued all the way through. And so I don't think you can quite help, but like suddenly the character becomes you and you become the character. And I think that this is probably like the least amount of acting I've ever done.
Wow.
On screen.
Yeah.
And it feels like bad to say, because I'm like, wait, does that make me sound like a bad actor? But like, it feels like it was one and the same. Like I didn't feel a huge separation, and that felt, I've just never done that before. So it felt cool.